don't have this fun, cool pressure bandage, you can create your own.
Pulse of its own. So you want to watch a video on the pressure bandage?
No.
On people's necks, right? So what you do if you find a neck wound, you're going to pack it, just like any other penetrating wound, right? Pack it, and then you do one wrap right across the body, and then secure that wrap. You need to do a couple more right here to keep that pressure on. Go for it.
Yep. So one for one. So keep that nice pressure. There you go. What are you doing while she's packing this wound?
Okay, so it's packed.
Okay, so it's packed.
The chest is rising.
The two.
Airway in your JFAC. The NPA.
It's on the bottom one.
Are you gonna place it?
Yes.
Oh wait, we need the pressure.
Bend.
Pressure guns, right?
Yeah.
Not that.
For this first one, you just pressure it around.
He's out. He's not responsive. So this comes in here. This is what he was talking about, those closures.
Okay.
And so you see you have one that doesn't have the one. All right, he's got that. What are you doing now?
Everything else. What else is
you there? Notice blood teach you. There you go.
There we go. All right, so he's got.
Yep, pack it.
Yeah, this is tougher with the gloves.
Ow, it hurts.
Who cares? He'll be all right.
2 minutes while you're doing that. Go ahead. You're still holding pressure, right?
So wrap it.
One to one. Get your stuff out ready to help him, right? Help!